And in session tonight, a Deviated Instinct. Toast of Norwich. At least if Norwich knows what's good for it, it'll be the Toast of Norwich. That's Deviated Instinct in session, the first of them, which is called Molten Tears. The lineup: Adam on drums, Snapper on bass, and Mid on guitar and vocals. Those aren't their real names, of course. Their real names are Garg, Bloat, and Smag. Back with Deviated Instinct in session, this is Dredger.
We'll
Deviated Instinct in session, and that's called Dredger, and Deviated Instinct are not on the phone, so we've not been able to get a great deal of information from them beyond that which they sent themselves on a Gerald bag. Don't know what a Gerald bag is? Where have you been? And they say that they're going to be in the studio recording a split EP, 7-inch EP, with Goober Patrol on the 26th and 27th of May, limited edition of 1,000, self-financed and so on, and the only gig that they've got confirmed at the moment is in Birmingham at Edwards No. 8 on the 14th of June, so write that down in your diaries. That's Deviated Instinct. Back with Deviated Instinct in session. This is in brackets behind the scaffold.
Scaffold up. What lies behind? Scaffold up.
Yes, Siri Bob, these boys will do for me. That's Deviated Instinct in session, and that's called Behind the Scaffold. One more from them before the end of the programme. And here's the last tonight from Deviated Instinct, Open Wound. a thoroughly spunky outfit. That's Deviated Instinct. Look out for their records. And that's the last of them tonight in session. It's called Open Wound. And to end tonight's programme, New Order.